Were you thinking the solar eclipse of 8th April is going to be the biggest astronomical event of this year? Then you are about to be overwhelmed, as we are going to see a supernova this year. This is a once-in-a-lifetime event. Yes, we are going to see a star going supernova in the sky. Hey folks, today we are diving into a fascinating astronomical event. One that's a bit of a rare gem, happening only once every 80 years. In 2024, we are in for a treat because we have not just one but two celestial marvels lined up. The much anticipated solar eclipse and something called a recurrent nova. I'm going to be your guide today to guide you through the wonders of the cosmos, and we are about to unpack this incredible event. Now, here's the thing. By the time you're watching this video, the event may have already taken place, or it could be right on the horizon. The exact date is still a bit of a mystery, but according to scientists, it's bound to happen really, really soon. Let's dive in and explore this cosmic spectacle together. Before we delve into the event itself, let's take a moment to understand the fascinating mechanics behind it all. Starting with the white dwarfs. These peculiar objects, which we'll be exploring in depth in an upcoming video due to some recent groundbreaking discoveries, are essentially the fate of stars like our Sun. They're what's known as a stellar remnant. Essentially, the core of a star that has collapsed onto itself, becoming incredibly dense. However, unlike more massive stars that can form neutron stars or black holes, white dwarfs lack the mass for such transformations. Instead, they form what's called electron degenerate matter inside, which acts like an ocean of electrons, preventing further collapse due to quantum effects. Now, here's where it gets interesting. Roughly half of the stars in our galaxy exists in binary systems, meaning there are two stars orbiting each other. Sometimes these stars age at different rates. One may have already become a white dwarf, while the other is still in its red giant phase. When the two stars orbit closely enough, they can interact in intriguing ways. As the red giant expands, its outer layer can start reacting with the white dwarf, leading to the transfer of masses. This process forms an accretion disk around the white dwarf, akin to what you are seeing here. When these accretion disks accumulate enough mass or become sufficiently thick, they reach a point of instability. This can lead to a spectacular event known as a nova, a literal nuclear detonation, as the majority of the accretion disk converts into energy. It's called nova, meaning new, because from a distance it can appear as though a new star has suddenly appeared in the sky. And guess what? We might just witness one of these nova events in 2024. This was predicted in 2016. Back then, researchers noticed something intriguing about a system called T Coronae Borealis, a system that had experienced nova eruptions in the past, notably in 1946 and even earlier in 1866. These eruptions resulted in T Coronae Borealis suddenly becoming one of the brightest stars in the night sky, visible even from typical city settings. Fast forward to 2015 and 16, the scientists observed some unusual activity. The star became brighter and more active, emitting increased levels of radio and X-ray light. This optic mirrored what happened in 1938, just before the 1946 eruption. Further investigations unveiled additional anomalies, a dip in brightness in June 2018 followed by a more significant dip in March 2023, reminiscence of events preceding the 1946 eruption. A paper published around this time even predicted a nova eruption for January 2024, though it seems the event hasn't unfolded exactly as expected yet. Historically, nova predictions have often had sizable timeline discrepancies, so it could still be on the horizon, give or take 7 months. Considering T Coronae Borealis is approximately 3000 light years away, the prospect of witnessing its nova eruption with the naked eye is impressive. Compared to the other recurrent nova events, Coronae T Borealis poised to shine exceptionally bright, predicted to reach a magnitude of 2.5, making it easily visible, even rivaling the famous North Star, Polaris, in brightness. This anticipated event promises to be a stellar spectacle not to be missed. This truly is a remarkable event that occurs once every 80 years, prompting scientists to delve into its periodicity. Bradley Schaefer, intrigued by the recurrence, delved into the historical records to ascertain if the 80-year-old cycle holds true. His research uncovered writings from Reverend Francis Williston in 1789 documenting an unusual star's brief appearance in the vicinity of Coronae Borealis, precisely where the Novae is expected to occur. Similarly, Abbot Berard of Aversa reported an eyewitness account from 1217, describing a similar stellar phenomenon that emitted intense light for several days. While seen as a wonderful omen in the past, today we marvel at these historical records for a different reason. They underscore the accuracy of modern science, enabling us to predict celestial events centuries in advance. Truly, a testament to the progress of human knowledge and understanding. So, when exactly can we expect this spectacular event to unfold? Well, the current predictions places it somewhere between April and September of 2024, giving us a window of anticipation. Observations closely resemble those preceding the 1946 Nova, suggesting a similar timeline. But let's turn this into a fun game. Over the coming months, expect to hear more about this binary system located 3000 light years away, where two stars dance around each other every 228 days, with a distance between them roughly half that of Earth from the Sun. As material transfer between them reaches its climax, likely causing the observed dips, the impending explosion is imminent. I say this with confidence because past predictions such as those for U-Scorpi have been remarkably accurate. And given that this event promises to be the brightest in at least a century, if not more, it certainly warrants its own spotlight. In terms of scientific significance, it eclipses even the solar eclipse. So, it does occur, we'll reconvene to delve into the discoveries it brings. And if someone nails the date, well, we'll celebrate that too. Until then, thanks for tuning in.